To the citizens out here tonight and not here, I want to tell you that it's truly been an honor. It truly has. And I mean that so much, the sincerity. I just can't tell you how much it's meant to me to serve you guys the last 4 years. James, I think that the city's in good hands, sir. We're blessed to have your leadership. Thank you for taking this job on, sir. I think that you lead one of the best city staffs that that are in their trade. Corny is truly blessed to have you guys in the leadership positions of which you hold. So thank you to you also. To my fellow council members, I have come to love and appreciate each one of you. I will miss you. We'll just see each other in a different capacity. I look forward to seeing you guys down the road. I'm overwhelmed by the sentiment tonight. It means a lot to me to hear. So, more than you know.